Good morning, everyone. Happy Easter and welcome to Winston-Salem First. My name is Courtney.
And I'm Joshua.
And we're so excited to worship with you today. Parents, in case you missed it, the host team has crayons and coloring sheets for your kids.
And on your way out, we have a special gift for the kids as well.
Well, service is about to begin.
That's right. So stand to your feet and let's get ready to worship.
Christ the risen one. little louder song. Jesus rose from the grave and changed our story forever. That's what today means. So we're just gonna celebrate for a second. I love a good instrumental. And we're just gonna praise the Lord and thank Him for today and what it means for our lives, what it means for my own story, amen?
Changing rains, oh, in every high. spend all eternity doing just like that, and it's not going to feel like but a second. I mean, it's not like you're going to get bored, you know? It's like you're going to be in such awe and wonder of the King of Kings and Lord of Lords that you're not going to get tired, you're not going to get bored. You're just going to be swept up in the wave of that ocean of His love. Just think about it. It's just incomprehensible almost, isn't it? He's so wonderful. The scripture said He's wonderful. Today I feel like we're just getting to know He's wonderful. I just saw as we were singing like these ocean waves knocking down every wall. And I believe there's people that came in here with your walls, but they just got knocked down and crashed by the love of God because you felt it. It's more than just emotion. There's a tangible presence of the love of God. It's something that you can actually feel in a room when God's people begin to praise Him. God sent a message to Pharaoh through Moses. He said, "Let my people go so they can worship me." Our identity foundationally is to be delivered and into worship, isn't it? This is who we are. We're worshipers. We're people who honor the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. We give Him what He's due. So one last time, I want us to make a roar in this room that shakes the city. Come on. Praise Him. We give You worship.